We're in Fort Benning, Georgia, the home of the National Infantry Museum and Soldier Center, recently voted the best free museum in America.
This is a place to remember from the American Revolution to the global war on terror. It honors those who gave so much to their country.
Assistant. Each individual in their effort become highly motivated.
This is the Heritage Walk outside the museum, and it is flanked on both sides by the flags of all 50 states, honoring all of those from across America who sacrificed so much for freedom.
On one side is a three-quarter size replica of the Vietnam War Memorial in Washington, D.C. Engraved on it are the more than 58,000 people who gave their lives in Vietnam. There is also a memorial for the more than 7,000 who lost their lives in the war on global terrorism. This is a beam salvaged from the North Tower of the World Trade Center. This is a must-see attraction. In order to see it all, you need to spend most of a day. There's food available here. There's a huge parking lot, plenty of room for an RV.
Now, even though they don't charge you a cent to come in, it's free admission, they do suggest a $5 per person donation. It is well worth it, and it's well worth coming out of your way to spend some time here. We're Mike and Jennifer Wendland. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to our RV Lifestyle channel right here on YouTube.